It's wedding day! I didn't even know! When Felix first arrived in Pelican Town, no one knew if he'd fit in with our community. But from this day forward, Felix is going to be as much a part of this town as any of us. It is my great honor on this day, 7 of summer, to unite Felix and Haley in the bonds of marriage.
Marriage.
Well, let's get right to it. Felix, Haley, as the mayor of Pelican Town and regional bearer of the matrimonial seal, I now pronounce you husband and wife. There's a chapel. Why aren't we doing this in the... this game. You may kiss. What am I wearing? Looks like a video game controller shirt. What is Marnie doing? Wait, what are her and that old man doing? Life is going to be different from now on, but the future looks bright. Let's get our bone on tonight. Is that it? It's wedding day. You guys were too busy talking about your thing to even notice that I got married. Come on, son. Alright, just for the record, anus is not a cuss word. It is an anatomical term. It is the medically appropriate word for the sphincter from which waste exits your body. It is both politically and scientifically correct. Get some babies happening? I already said I agree. Oh, baby. Cook something. Good morning. Oh, she gives you food! Good morning, dear. Smells good, doesn't it? I made you breakfast. Okay, I'm done. That was weird. Alright, do I need to ship peppers? Are we good? We're good. Alrighty. Keeping it weird. Oof. Dang, what happened to this? You're the, I'll make a nursery soon. Wait, that's not where that goes. Plus one farming. You forgot worse. Oh, yay, we have a pomegranate or a peach. That doesn't look like a peach, though. It is. All right. Why'd you remove him? What the heck? Too many bad things are happening in chat. If you guys can't behave, I'll ban both of you. God dang it. I have banned a mod before. You grown up yet, bunny? Nope. Oh yeah, I have white chicken. I'm so happy. It's white. Not that brown chickens are bad or anything. Brown chickens are awesome. Nope, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Thank you. It wasn't you. Yay, a white egg! We will ship the white egg today. So happy. Zelda always behaves like a boss. Alright. We're married. Life is different now. I need to set up my workroom today. I think that's going to be... maybe not today, but I'm going to do that eventually. We can't afford pigs yet, dang it. Every day I'm like, I think I'm going to get pigs today, but then I can never afford them. They're so expensive. Okay, blueberry harvest will be coming soon enough. Alright, we've shipped both of those, right? Okay. Not only, yeah. Yeah, I probably will. Alright. I need to wall that in. That's like the last thing that needs walled in. Then I need to work on the paths. And the egg. Let's grab some gifts. Wait, is Leah, did Leah go down one? No. Okay, I don't think they're gonna go down one. I bet you can marry multiple. Can you marry multiple people? That would be amazing. If they made polygamy in this game, that'd be so cool. I don't think it'd be really that cool, but it'd be pretty cool. It'd be cool enough, okay? Alright, so we need that and that. Willy will get a fish for... I'll find him a fish. We'll go out and fish. What else do we need? Demetrius. Maru. Can I help you? She shoved me out like that. Hey, Bowmaster, what's happening? MLG, you're right, exactly. What was she like? Let's try some mayonnaise on her. Literally on her. Let's put mayonnaise on Maru. Demetrius, I got Wizard, Willy, Penny. I should have five. So Penny, Wizard, Demetrius, Maru, Willy. I'll have to catch this fish. No, I'm not gonna give Leah any gifts. I'm done with Leah. I mean, I can bone her still, but I'm not gonna give her any gifts. Screw Leah. I'm literally screw Leah. Okay. Get out of here. No! No! I can't get out of the menu fast enough. Yes, I escaped. I don't know why, but I really didn't want that clay. Don't judge me. I don't need that or that. Sashimi! Buying it. What's that big plant there? All these weird plants here too. Hey, come back. Now that I'm married, I should go change my appearance and make her so surprised. My wife will be so upset. My waifu. Get out of here. Alright. She's not in here to get boned. I already boned her once. Actually, it didn't really go well. Wait, you can get a brown cow? I want a brown cow. I'll have to buy another cow in hopes of getting a brown one. Warm, lazy day. You know what? You shut up. Freaking horse. My waffle? What? What waffle? Oh, my hash brown. It's a hash brown, darn it. I'll try to give... I'm gonna give a muscle to him today. See if he likes it. He might. I feel like a muscle's okay. But I doubt he'll like it. I don't want to fish, so... Too lazy to fish. Got anything good in here? How about a lead bobber thingy? Thank you. Take this muscle. A gift, yay! He likes anything just freaking ocean-related. You're leaving! His wafer? Waifu? Oh. Hi, Dino Lover, I do remember you. Of course I remember you. You only just came, like, last night, I think. Welcome back to the stream, buddy. Let's see, who we need? Demetrius Smart Morrow. And Penny. I'm sure I've seen Penny. Okay, she's not here. Like, half of my day is spent giving people gifts now. Yeah, Haley's not there talking to him. Good. Alright, not there. Where the heck is Penny? I guess she could be in her house. Possibility. God dang it. Horse. Freaking thing. Can't go anywhere. Oh, she liked that. Super gift. Awesome. Awesome. I'm never coming back. Don't say that, Pokemon. I love it when you're here. Alright. You're my favorite viewer with a Pokemon icon. And Penny, wherever she is. Penny Loafers. Oh, there she is. Oh. Yeah, you have. Oh, I thought you had yellow. 9 more, though. Alright, first time it rains, we need to be ocean fishing a lot. Wait, who wants the sashimi? Pierre. Get rid of that. I don't need that crap in my life. It's about time I was starting to get the shakes. I wanted this fish so bad. Now that's good. Thanks, Felix. That weird face. Ooh, $1,000 for that. Wow. I wanted to get stone. I can't. It's too late. I might go mining for some stone real quick. Pretty much done with everything I have to do. Don't be mean, guys. Don't be mean to each other. Alright. Chill out. Well, I'm gonna time myself out. Feet are so cold. I turned a fan on me before the stream and it is freezing. I need to turn it off, but I don't want to get up because Stardew Valley is life. Oh yes, lots of big rocks here. Come at me, little buggies. You don't stand a chance. Come on, son. Those still take 2 hits, huh? Do I have the magnet thing? Oh, I didn't get that big rock. Correct. Need more of these big rocks in here. These guys drop diamonds sometimes, so. One time they dropped it. Oh no, it was a Dig Dug thingy that dropped the diamond. Never mind. I'm lying. Yeah, you tell him, Zelda Gamer. Drama Queens. being like my sister, guys. Drama queen. Get killed. I'll wait to go down there. My feet are so cold. Oh my god. I'm dying. All I have to do is get up and turn the fan off, but the Stardew Valley, it's real. All these big rocks, I'm so happy. What a productive trip. All the rocks. Topaz. Nice. All these things are good. Alright, let's get out of here. More big rocks. Wish I could mine so much faster. Oh, my feet are freezing. I just want to get home and go to bed before I turn the fan off. It's really hard, alright? I think I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna make it. If I die, guys, tell my children I love them. Alright. We're gonna get 200 stone, gosh dang it. Better be another one of those rocks. There's not. Dang. No stairs either, huh? When I go mine, I just spam the left click button. Yeah. That's probably what I should be doing, but. I think I did bone Haley fully, just for the record. I'm pretty sure in that camera room, I boned her all the way. So, I don't know what you're talking about. What, children? I don't have children, but I was just saying. If I had children, tell them. Okay. It's a practice run. Or maybe I do have children. Maybe you guys just don't know. You don't know me. Now, if I had children, I probably wouldn't be doing this on my break. I would be doing things with children, maybe. Or not, who knows. Maybe my children will suck, and I won't want to do anything with them. That's probably true. Alright, let's hold on to the stone, maybe. Need that back. That can go, that can go, that's pretty much it. She gonna make me dinner every day. Dude, she's in bed already. That's so lame. We just got married and she didn't stay up to have like marriage day action with me. That's so lame. Why would she do that? We just got married. She's gotta stay up and do some things with me tonight, you know what I'm saying? Who does that? Ugh. Time for a divorce. No, you'd be a pot baby. Haley, wake up! Oh, look, we do have a nursery! No, wait, what is that? What is that? Is that her studio? So it moves her bedroom here. That's pretty cool. I think it's just literally her room. Oh, yay, level 7 combat. Ring of Yoda? Yoba. Level 8 mining! Mega Bomb! I'm so happy. Probably needs gold. Sorry, hang on, I gotta turn my fan off. I literally didn't even have to get up, I just reached over, so... All that suffering for nothing. Doing things like what? Do I really have to explain? Okay, so this is her room, huh? I like this. So she gets her own space. That's so nice. She's just standing there waiting for me. Sorry if I smell. I was sweating all night in the heat. Okay, I should turn the fire off. I think that's what she was saying. Hey. Alright, let's get her some flowers for today. For me? Thank you. Alright, let's see. We need gifts. Whoa, we can get more hearts. Nice. Awesome. I got too excited about that. What? Alright, let's see. The witch, or whatever his name is, Penny, will be there. The dwarf is here. Demetrius is here. Maru is the last person I need. A shell works for Maru, right? Wait, what did she like? Mayonnaise. She liked the mayonnaise. Let's try an egg today. Yeah, maybe I don't have to explain it. Good. I wanted to say thanks for taking an interest in my work. Here's a cooking recipe that I learned. Autumn's Bounty. I think I know that already, though. Radishes are done. Ooh, radishes are done. Gonna just slice some stuff up real quick. Don't worry about it. Insert perf face here. Yeah. I feel like I've been forgetting to water the house, maybe. Oh, god dang it. Melons. I have a couple days to go. Radishes are done. You know what? I have nothing else to put here. So there you go, hops. Enjoy being watered unnecessarily much. Let's see, how many rashes do I need to ship? 3. 8. 3 plus 8 is 11. 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, actually, maybe I will plant more rashes. She likes mayo, she likes white cream. Yeah, pretty much. Alright, let's see. We got enough rashes, right? That's enough. We can always grow them in the greenhouse if we need to. Do peaches grow every day? Alright, we got another peach. Why is that tree not growing? That tree is planted at the same time. Grow tree. Grow tree foo. Oh, I forgot the greenhouse. We'll go back. No worries. One egg today. What a productive day in the chicken coop. It's been a cold night last night. Bunny's still little, huh? He's kind of like a barn animal, the time it takes him to grow. Let's see. A fish tank and bulletin board. Wow. I can make that. I can make that. I can make... I can get that soonish. I have no clue where the fiddlehead ferns are. I should probably go look in the little maze area. That I'll get and that I'll get. This I'm about to get. So yeah. This is the one I'm furthest from. That's like literally the last thing I'm gonna get is the chef's bundle. Everyone watching other than Zelda, say something. all the lurkers. The lurkers do not speak. That's their role in this world. It's just what they do. No milk! Why do you never have milk for me? Come here, sheep food. You got... So nobody had anything for me today. Amazing. Say something, I'm giving up on you. You just want to know who I was watching? I'd say if they haven't said anything, they're probably watching on, like, Xbox or something like that. Or, like, you know, iPad or something. I don't think you can see who's watching. YouTube prevents that. Because I've asked them about it before. If they would enable that, and they said it goes against their privacy policy. Oh, that's the sound of me on the wood, huh? I think I like that there. I'm not sure, though. Wait, hang on. What am I doing? Why did I do that? Yeah, you can't see their users. You can see how many are viewing, just like I can, but you can't see who they are. Because of the privacy policy again, like I said. It's really stupid. I don't like that rule or whatever. Alright, a few more. That might have been too many more. Nope, perfect. Alright, and that will be path. That's basically everything, except the pathways. I have not played Quake or Unreal. Welcome back, Diner Lover. They are? I've heard of Quake, I've never heard of Unreal, though. I've seen many things about your future, Felix. If I were to tell you, there would be grave consequences. Alright. Off we go to spread much love throughout the world. What's with all the smileys? Oh. The welcome back smiles. Still can't afford freaking cow. Amazing. No, it's gonna be my workroom. You'll see what I mean soon enough. I'm gonna put everything that doesn't go anywhere else in there. The odds and ends, like my smelters and stuff like that. My trash compactor. That sort of thing. I need to take a few more days to fish. Alright. Oh. Shrimp. A gift, thanks. Where's his heart set? Willie, he's 3. So far away. I've caught the puffer fish. I think I've caught all the summer fish in the ocean. We should try to fish a little bit in the river. Let's go take that geode. Hurry! Run, horsey! Run! Gallop. Selling it. Smelting it. Selling it. I guess I could keep those, unless they're worth a ton. I don't really need... I'm not hurting for money. Yeah, 80, I'll keep it. 125, I'll keep it. But your horse in there... And... Pond... Oh, no, that's not where my horse... I just put him in there. But the pond is gonna be... It'll serve a purpose. I don't really know what, but... Oh, she liked the mayonnaise more. Okay, so I should make a mayonnaise. Yes. Yeah, my mind does work in mysterious ways. It'll look nice in the end, okay? For experiment? That's scary. I'm not gonna do that. Freak. Penny. Crap. Yeah, the horse has his own pen that I haven't finished yet. Penny, 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 penny. Huh. Maybe she's up by the community center. Hi, Leah. Alright, nice talk. Haley didn't make me food this morning. I'm kind of upset about that. Gotta say. Man, she never says anything interesting. I don't like her. Hey, Isaiah Oaks! Let's see, Demetrius, if he's here. Not here. Where's he at? The lake or something? The dwarf is taking forever to befriend. My gosh. I've given him so much crap. Installing Warso to see how it compares against Unreal. Don't know what that is either. I know nothing, apparently. I already knew that. Alright, you better get a heart today. Come on, dude. How is he not getting a heart? How is he that far down there? What do I have to do to get him to love me? I feel like I must do something or something like that. It's wasting stuff on him right now. War horse, but with a pig? Yeah, you're right. It does. Okay, Demetrius, that's who we're looking for. It's an arena shooter like Quake? Oh, nice. Alright. What? Hey! Can't walk through the bush. He's got so many hearts. Oh, I've almost got him to 10. I'll have 10 before long. On, what, 8 people? It's great. It could take forever. Gonna take forever. Any experience with shooters? Like Call of Duty. That's pretty much it, though. Oh. Okay. Keep that. I will do this thing. Ship all that stuff. Alright, we're good now. Most balanced. Listen to this guy. World at War was the best Call of Duty, alright? Prime stuff. You don't even know. What, she lost... She had another heart for me, and now it's gone. Wow, you look like you did a lot of work today. Now you should just relax and kick back for the night. But can I just give her as many gifts as I want? God dang it. I don't think I can give her whatever I want. She has no gift thing, so... Oh, okay, I can't. Never mind. Alright, I'll go out somewhere tomorrow. Alright, off to bed we go. Nighty-night. Radish. Radish has made us some money. Maybe we can afford a pig, finally.